But if at last our colour must be torn from Ireland's heart, her sons of shame and sorrow from the dear old soil will part. I've heard whisper of the country that lies far beyond the sea, where rich and poor stand equal in the light of freedom's day. Oh, Erin, must we leave you driven by a tyrant's hand? Must we ask a mother's welcome from a strange but happy land, where the cruel cross of England's thraldom never shall be seen, and where in peace live and die, a wearing of the green.